Mr. Banda Prakash, not present. Mr. Soma Prasad.
Thank you, sir. I stand to oppose this bill, sir. I opposed since my party opposed since the beginning itself the whole exercise of handing over mineral resources of the country, coal blocks in particular, to private hands for the commercial purposes as well. The present bill cannot be seen in isolation. It needs to be seen, understood, along with the government decision to allow 100% FDI.
Quorum is here.
Sir. Yes. Sir.
Yes.
Sir. What should I do, sir?
Quorum is here. Counter. Please. Counter. Quorum is there.
Yes, quorum. Quorum
is here. We have. We have quorum.
Yes. Okay.
It's counted and quorum is.
Okay.
That's it. Quorum is also here. Only decorum is not here.
Sir, the present bill.
Please proceed.
The present bill cannot be seen in isolation, sir. It needs to be seen, understood along with the government decision to allow 100% FDI in coal mining by private players for the commercial purposes. First, the nationalization of the coal mining in national interest was sought to be reversed by the allowing private sector to mine coal and other minerals for commercial purposes. Earlier, coal mining for commercial purposes was vested with the public sector, Coal India Limited, so that commercial mining of coal is done to maintain a balance between the household consumption of coal with the industrial consumption of coal, since the coal is as well a basic industrial raw material for power, steel, fertilizer and other crucial industries. Thereafter, it has thrown open to private sector only for captive purposes to begin with the, and later on even commercial purposes. Commercial purpose means coal will be traded like any other commodities and meeting of the industrial requirement will not get any priority. And now, after allowing 100% FDI in commercial mining of coal, door will be opened for export of coal as well, since mining in our country is the cheapest as per international standard. Present bill is an interim step for the finality of the destructive process, making coal a hotly traded commodity in international market, totally unconcerned of its requirement of the domestic economy, both for household consumption and more for so for the industrial consumption. Even now, despite exploring all the alternative, electricity consumption in our country is still depend mainly on coal, and coal-based thermal power occupies almost 70% of the country's total power generation. The present bill is aimed at attracting foreign players in coal mining with 100% coal control, which will be disruptive to the national interest. It was claimed that the bill is brought for the optimal utilization of natural resources like coal and other minerals, which are also important industrial raw materials as well. Then why commercial mining is allowed?
Thank you, Soma Prasad ji.
Sir.
Thank you very much.
Okay. I oppose this bill, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.